All right, for our morning shout out, I was honored to be part of the Lifeline Animal Project last Saturday. Let's hear it.